Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Fightline. Introducing first, in this special match, a triple threat tag team. No, it's not a triple threat. I'm sorry. Forgive me. In this tag team match, Fortune 4 versus Justice. Introducing first, with a combined weight of 200 and something pounds, Fortune 4! Play the music!
Fortune 4!
Your WWE title's upside down.
Fortune 4!
Just shut up! Introducing next, with a combined weight of less than Fortune 4, I think. No. Justice!
This match is going to take like 20 minutes.
Just so we're clear, no 20-minute matches.
And ring the bell! And Nate versus Nicsick, Zach versus Con, and Paydirt versus Will. All of them former tag team champions except Nate and Nicsick. Champions, not champions. Forgive me. Nicsick getting ready for something. Oh, and a big kick. Oh, right to Zach. Now it looks like we're switching foes. Nicsick proclaiming that he's out of here. He thinks he's just too good for this match. Oh, bringing Con down to the ground, and Will just knocked out.
I got you, Nate.
Oh, they're all going. Oh, no. Looks like... Oh, they're bringing Paydirt up. Bring it. Oh, right down to the ground. I don't even know whose move that was. Oh, he's looking. He's looking. They're fighting. They're brawling. And right into it. Nicsick. Oh, gives him a big shot. Nate attacking Nicsick.
And they're just going back at each other. And a big kick right to Paydirt. Looks like the Fortune 4 is falling to pieces right now, except for Nate. The Fortune 4 is actually made up of four members, obviously. Zach, Will, and Nate, and Jordan, who could not be here today. Oh no, he's setting where I am. Oh, just annihilating him. Con and Paydirt taking simultaneous kicks to Will. And it looks like, oh no, looks like, oh, double DDT. And oh, throws him right off. Zach just standing in the corner waiting. Oh, and kicks Paydirt. Oh, and he gives him a big punch. Low blow. Oh, and Paydirt returns the favor. Oh, spear! Zaktak gave Con a spear! Looks like, oh no. Zaktak, spear! Spear right to Paydirt.
Hold it.
Oh no, he's calling for spear him. Spear! All the members of Justice taken out by Zaktak. With the help of the rest of Fortune 4.
Nate, he's out.
Gotta do anything?
Sure. And the ring just falling to pieces at the brutality of this match. Uh-oh. It's 3-on-2. Zaktak is out. Zaktak is out. Now it's 3-on-2. Oh no. Oh, rolls him. Rolls the giant mass of Nate. And the two giants here in the ring. Who knows what could happen? And Zaktak looks like he's coming back. He's gonna... Oh, a big drop kick right to Nate. And what's Will I am setting up for here? Oh no. Looks like they're both getting ready to do something. Choke slam! Oh no. DDT! Oh no. Looks like he's getting ready. He's getting ready. Oh, kicks his injured hand. How brutal that could be to him. And even at just a few matches here in Fightline, we still have four matches left. And the ring is already just annihilated here. Oh, a crossbody from Will. A big crossbody. And Zaktak over there just being nefarious with all those weapons. It's the weapons corner. Who knows what anyone could use those for. Zaktak's climbing over. Oh, and no, uh-oh. Oh! Looks like Con, Nate, and Nicsick are all just on the ground. Oh, Con back up. But Will will fix that. Oh! Sending him right back down after he got up.
Put both of them out. Double six star.
They're going to put him out. What? Double six star obble drop. Oh. Looks like that's what they're calling for. Calling for the double six star. Nate's signature move, which he has used to take out many of his enemies. Six star!
Fortune 4.
Oh! Right on the Con, Nicsick moves out of the way. Oh, he's taunting. He's getting ready to annihilate Nate, too. Looks like... Oh, no. He's got that Kindle stick! Oh! Right on top of him. They're hitting each other with Kindle sticks. It looks like, oh no, Paydirt has one of those maniacal weapons now.
That was a good
actor. Oh, and they're just giving each other huge blows. And now Nate taking the upper hand and Con plummeting Will to the ground. Oh, and it looks like he may have some respiratory reactions to that. Oh, no. Oh, and just beating him with that kendo stick. Zaktak looks like he wants to do something, but he is not in this match anymore. And it's still 2-on-3 for Justice. Oh, no. Oh! Oh, no. Oh! Brings him down to the ground to capitalize for Fortune 4. Two members of Fortune 4, Will I Am and Nate, fighting it out here to just... We don't even know what they're planning on doing to Con now that he's the only one in the ring. And Paydirt just standing there watching as his partner gets just destroyed here. And it looks like Nicsick has left the ring too. Oh no. Oh! And now it's 2-on-2. Paydirt and Con versus Nate and Will I Am. Paydirt is not out. Now out. So now it's just Con. He's all alone in there with Nate and Will I Am. They're going for it. Double suplex. Oh! Oh! Hitting Con's feet at the top of the ring. And Zach just standing there astonished. Oh no. He's looking to finish it.
Consequence, Will.
He's looking for the consequence. Oh! What?
What? What?
Nate is attacking his partner. Nate is attacking his partner. And now it looks like it's just Con and Nate.
Nate,
oh no!
He's getting out. You have to go over the top rope. I mean, seriously, don't violate these rules.
He's getting out. He's going out for Fortune 4, so Fortune 4 can be done. Soaring Skillet! That was huge. He's going to just. Oh, and Will getting back up, looking for revenge. He's gonna. Oh no. Con getting ready. Oh no. Nate standing back up. And it looks like he could just be utterly bruised there. Spear to Will I Am! And it looks like, oh no, big punches.
Oh no. I have to go get that.
He's going for it. Oh no, going right against the stipulation. He's going against his own partner. He's going for it to TKO. He's going to go for the TKO. This is not how it should end. Oh, Con is out. Con is out.
I want you overthrown. I want justice. I want to stand alone. What?